Alright, hey there everyone, Nintendo34 here with another quick video. Well, not quick this time, but another installment of Resident Evil Revelations. Let's start on episode 3, shall we?
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Jesus, no one could have lived through that.
And stories of their resurrection are true.
Then the setup that got Jill and Parker, it was all...
Shit! It's a trap!
Yeah, I'd almost guarantee it.
Orion, we'll go after Jill and Parker.
Make your way to the Mediterranean.
Where?
Damn it. Faster took all my weapons.
Can you reach HQ?
No, comms are out, it seems.
Shit, we'll be stuck here.
Okay, so let's see what happens and who that is exactly. Ghost of Veltro. Let's see what it says at the bottom screen. Be silent, they accused Wolf. Thou accused Wolf, consume within thyself with thine own rage. Not causeless is this journey to the abyss. Old English there, some old English there. Don't know if anybody understand old English. I know I don't. So yeah. Ooh, bright.
Still hurting, cadet?
No. I can still fight.
That's the spirit.
It's over. The city is finished.
Alright, so here we are. It's really bright over there. It's just a map, though. So, alright, let's listen to this guy talk.
This is one wake-up call, which was long overdue. Fine work.
Jessica, Parker, come in.
We're already in here, but okay. Sorry, fix the focus there. What?
I'm the only one left, General Morgan. The BSAA is pulled out. I want you to know that the FBC is making a huge mistake.
We have been at war for 3 weeks in an attempt to handle this matter. There have been rescues, there have been losses. Too many. But any further delays would simply cripple our cause. Surely you can understand that.
I'm afraid I cannot. Obliterating the site by satellite is only a quick fix. We could lose crucial evidence.
Use of the satellite has already been approved. We can clean up this mess.
I guess you thought of everything. Even the FBC may not be able to cover its tracks on this one.
Let the heavens scorch the earth with justice.
These unilateral solutions of yours will only create a new Veltro, perhaps a dozen of them.
Yes, there's the rub. Men like us can exist thanks to groups like that.
And you'll just let all those people die.
Are you finished now, Director O'Brien?
Sorry about that, guys. I'm just gonna fix this real quick.
Everyone, you have your orders. Move into position. Raven.
Yes, sir.
Okay, now I like to bear the other way. Hold on, guys. My bad. Okay, let's get this started, shall we? So, We just seen what happened. Now let's get out of here.
You think this is it?
Nope.
Not if we shoot all them sons of bitches first.
Alright, now this part of the game I really like. Oh, what the?
We want to make it out of here. It's gotta be. After this, we head for the chopper.
Alright, let's switch to machine gun here. Whole lot easier. Use a herb. Alright, so looks like we got some hunters here. Let's pick up some ammo. Alright, so, see, was that all the hunters? Think so. Alright, so wow, it's part of the, oh! Die, you son of a gun! Alright, reload here. Oh, great, I'm out of ammo. Alright, let's come up here real quick. Alright. Oh, you piece of fudge face. Jessica, move! Girl, you all up in my face. Alright, I think that's it for now. Let's get out of here. Nope, I hear more hunters. Oh, wow, really? Die, you mofos. Okay, I was trying to do a physical attack there, but that did not work out. Wow, three herbs. Oh crap, I have no more herb room. Somebody screwed. And I'm out of handgun ammo? Like, really? Oh yeah, I don't have that Genesis here. Okay, well, let's hope I can find another herb before I actually die. Oh. Okay. That's scary. Oh. Get out of here. I'm running out of machine gun ammo. Hooray.
Sorry to drag you into this.
That's fine. But you're buying me dinner next time.
Oh, okay. Oh, fancy. Oh, come on. Oh, whoa. Did I ask you? Let's go. Alright, we gotta head for the other elevator, so let's get out of here. Oh! Excuse you, sir. I don't appreciate you jumping through windows like that. Alright, pick up some more machine gun ammo. I need a herb, come on. Alright, there's another little fella over there. Okay, he ran. That's a little weird, but sure. Alright, let's... Oh, machine gun ammo. Hey, I didn't come back here this first time. Oh, you piece of crap. Great, now I really need a herb. I picked some shotgun shells there. What? There goes one. Alright, let's hit this guy. Ugh, too many. Great, I'm almost out of machine gun ammo too. Alright, I never came back here the first time I played this. This is awesome. Alright, let's keep going. Oh, it's so bright now that I'm not nearly dead. Oh, what the? The longer you hold it, the stronger your attack will be. Keep that in mind, everyone. Alright, let's go through here. Nope, we just came through here. What the heck am I doing? Oh no, we didn't. That's right. Go through here. I'm so stupid. Alright, we gotta go all the way around. So I'm almost done with the game myself, and I love it. I mean, I'm like... Alright. The FBC chapter. Can y'all see that? No, you can't. The Federal Bioterrorism Commission was founded by the U.S. government to be the enforcing agency of the guidelines set forth in the National Specs Protection Act. This document outlines the FBC's chapter and responsibility of its members. The FBC is charged with protecting the United States and her interests from biological threats. Our organization will work together. We'll work with other countries and their respective wildlife protection organs to guard public health. As such, we are tasked with ensuring the biological safety of the public at large. The duties of all FBC members include the research training, shotgun shells, training and support of the biological community. Polices will be fomented on a needs-only basis, with the additional budget extents and extraordinary activities being approved with the plenary session of the Wildlife Protection Committee. The FBC chair is selected by the Wildlife Protection Committee. The chair's duties include complete oversight of the FBC and coordination of all activities with respect to U.S. cabinet officials, the FBC chair, and the final overseer of the National Animal Protection Community. All members of the National Animal Protection Community are entitled to request help from the chair, including the Secretaries of State and Defense and the Directors of National Intelligence. However, the chair has final authority of all matters on all matters of national biological safety. That's too much to read. Not good for my throat. Yes, I'm sick. It sucks. Alright, so pick up some hand grenades, some shotgun shells. That should probably tell you a little something, something, something about what we're about to pick up soon. That's it in this room. Some extras. So let's step back out and run this way. Pick up this bad boy. Turn around and kill that thing right there. I don't know how to swap weapons. Die, son. I really don't like this first person view. I think I might switch it. I love third person view more. Oh, that sounds like it can screw you over. Alright, come on. Get back up. Mess with me. Oh, crap. Oh, that's what I get for opening my mouth. Jessica, stop it, you dummy. God, I hate you so much for more than one reason. No spoilers there. Alright, so let's get out of here. Pick up another herb. Some of these lockers contain some stuff, so you might want to look. See, here's some handgun ammo, which is pretty pointless here. All these hunters, really no use of using handgun ammo on these hunters. Alright, get you some grenades. Save all these grenades for the end, trust me. Trust Nintendo Nerd and you'll be fine. Alright, pick up some more machine gun ammo. That's what we need. Alright, so let's get out of here. So are we on the wrong side? I'm a little confused there. Ah! Shotgun, let's do this, baby. Mmm, yes. Mmm, taste that. Oh, yes, look at that. Oh, yeah, beautiful. God, I've used way too many herbs in this episode already. I didn't do half this bad off camera. Alright, so let's go up. Pick you up some herb. Actually, if you go down, I think there's something down there. Because I know where we're supposed to go, but... Nope, never mind. Okay, there's something down here. There's just a sign, so if you want to read that sign, head downstairs first. Okay. Girl, don't tell me what to do. I'll take my own time and get up there. Alright, so you gotta get to the 6th floor. Oh yeah, that's right. Okay, so you can't enter any of the doors, they'll just keep saying, it's on the sixth floor. So we're on the fifth here. Oh god. I'm going to the sixth. Alright, let's get out of here. I'm tired of this place. Okay, head through these doors over here. After you can pick up some ammo. More hand grenades, thank god. Oh, thank god, more machine gun ammo too. Alright, let's get out. Let's open this door. Oops, sorry about that. Alright, there's hunters here, walking around. Like hall monitors. Yoo-hoo! Okay, you can hear me. There has to be something here. Oh, okay, no, there's nothing. Alright, so let's go ahead and take care of this guy. Save that for later. Yes, die, son. Alright, turn back. Make sure you turn back. Pick up that herb. Alright, there's more hunters here somewhere. Speak of the devil. Well, the hunter, really. What the f- freak. That was, like, really creepy there. Okay, so, make sure you explore here. There's plenty of ammo, I'm pretty sure, here somewhere. Just make sure you go everywhere. Alright, here's the wow, we got a lot of handgun ammo. Alright, let's do this. What is this, on normal, I think? I was gonna try to do something, but never mind. Alright. Is there any weapons over here? Okay. No, come on, girl. Come give me some muscle. Are they gonna pop out or something? Jessica! Oh, forget you. Alright, let's open this door.
Get through here. Give me a hand.
Parker, you can do this
okay,
yourself.
I'm coming.
Whoa!
For the love of God!
Jessica, hurry!
How, okay, you heard when the window broke. How did they not come at her right away? I mean, it's good for me, but, like, honestly, and look, they were standing there. Wow.
These little bastards.
Don't say such foul language. What's wrong with you? Alright, so we're about to finish this little thing up. It's going to be a little longer than I wanted it to be, but go ahead and take your grenades here. Trust me. And start picking up ammo and stuff before you go to the elevator. And if you can't pick up any more ammo at one point, remember where that ammo is at. Alright, this is my favorite part coming up next. Shotgun shells. Okay, now they're giving you all this ammo for some reason. You can't just step through the elevator thinking you're gonna get out like that. Or maybe we can, let's find out.
Damn, come on.
It did not take this long earlier. So unrealistic. Okay, I like to come at this corner over here. Oh, son. Don't touch me. Why not? They're adorable. Ah. Oh, what? No one's using a herb. Ah. That was stupid. Really stupid. Please tell me we start there, because I do not feel like going through all this crap again. And then I have to re-record this, and oh god. Okay. Awesome, we start here. And they took away all our ammo. What the? God dang it. Okay, so never mind. Don't stay in a corner. Run around in circles till you kill them all. Go ahead and do this. I don't feel like just. How would you know, girl?
I think they're here for you. It's because you're a flirt.
Sorry, I don't date.
Oh crap, I didn't put up. No! I don't have my grenades set. Alright, you bloody monsters, get away from me. Let's take out the shotgun here. Oh god. I should not have died there. That was so stupid. Okay, where are you at? Yeah, get Jessica, not me, please. God dang it, stop moving around, you piece of crap. You're giving me back accuracy. Bad accuracy, I think I said back. Ah! Piece of crap. Alright, let's take out our handgun. About to use some grenades on these mofos. Excuse you. What? Oh my god. Back off, son. God, I hate this first person thing. I mean, that's probably not it, but still, it's crappy. There we go. Did I not? What? Oh my god, I swear, this crap is... Ugh. Oh my god, that was going for Jessica, not... Oh, thank god it's here. Did I get some one of these things? Oh my god, how can I use a grenade if I can't even... If they don't stand still. Alright, that was perfect. Let's just get the shotgun. Can I kill them? Okay, no, let's just get out of here.
Jessica, what are you waiting for?
Okay. You can try to stay there and kill them if you want, but I'm not going to. I died once already. That was enough. Oh my gosh, this is going to be long. Well, you got wrong.
That was crazy. I can't believe Morgan decided to fry the city with the solar energy satellite.
Raccoon City all over again.
You know it.
Yes. Wiped off the face of the earth. By tomorrow morning, Terra Grigia will be just a name in the history book.
Aww.
We did do everything we could, right?
Don't count on it.
Well, just don't forget about that lobster dinner you owe me.
When have I ever gone back on my word?
Today. Don't take her. She's a slut. I mean, I didn't say that.
We gotta go. Okay, ladies first.
Wait, is there stuff over there? Nope, come on, just hurry up. She's my favorite player to play as Maid Vogue. She's awesome. Alright, this part is so epic, guys. Here it goes. It'll probably kind of be crappy, though, with all this bright. Epic time!
Terek Regis. No more.
We came to help, but did nothing.
And that was epic. Hey, you can see my camera. Alright. And we did do something. We killed some hunters. Alright, guys. So that was actually it for this episode. That took way longer than I expected. But, yeah, stay out a rank. Stay tuned for the next piece. Nintendo 34 out.